believe it was destiny that I run and be part of Maxime Verdier's political movement, where the main pillars are freedom, respect, responsibility, and fairness, which happened to be my initials twice. Fairness is the hallmark of a democratic society, and we need responsible government and responsible citizens for a society to flourish and prosper. Can you imagine a political party founded and grounded in ideas? Please welcome the leader and the next prime minister of this great country, Maxime Bernier.
Merci beaucoup, thank you very much. I will start in English and after that in French. It is an exciting day. I'm very pleased to be with our candidate here, Renata, and to work to be sure that people will understand our message. You know, some people are saying that we are a populist political party, and they're right, but a smart populist political party, because our proposal to Canadians, it is based on bold reforms and on principles. We're a real national political party with bold ideas. And I'm saying to Canadians during this campaign that if they want a real change, we are the party for a real change in this country. Because if you look at the other political parties, they're all the same on a lot of important issues for Canadians, like immigration. 49% of Canadians want to speak about immigration, and they are saying that we need to have fewer immigrants. And we're the only party with a proposal with fewer immigrants, a maximum of 150,000 a year. We're not for mass immigration, and we're not anti-immigration. That's important. We want our country to be like that in 25 years. So at 350,000 immigrants a year per capita, Canada will receive more legal immigrants than any other Western countries. First, Canadian first. And we have bold reform that will help us to balance the budget. Why it's so important to balance the budget? Because it is not fair for the future generation right now. After that, we'll be able to lower taxes to every Canadian. We will give them, we will save $35 billion a year with our tax reform, and that's important. It's a bold reform, and all together, I think, we'll be able to have a freer and a more prosperous country. We need to do this reform. We need to be able to speak to Canadians about the real changes, the real reforms that we must do in this country. La campagne est lancée, la campagne débute. Je suis très heureux et très fier que nous avons pu bâtir un nouveau parti politique au Canada après seulement 11 mois. Nous allons avoir des candidats dans tous les comtés au Canada. Et nos candidats vont entendre que les partis, les vieux partis politiques et l'establishment de ces partis-là ne veulent pas discuter. Des sujets qui sont trop importants pour l'avenir de notre pays. Merci. So, thank you very much, and I'm ready to answer some of your questions. Thank you.
I wanna... Because of the Twitter explosion you had with that 16-year-old girl, yeah, right, where you said some things. Do you want to take any of those things back?
No, I said what I had to say. I tweeted about that, and I'm not doing a campaign on Twitter. I'm doing a real campaign. I would be on Twitter also, but I'm meeting people. And what I said, you know, she's a courageous 16-year-old lady. But what, when she's saying that everybody must panic because of the emergency of climate change, I don't believe that. And I will always speak about it. There's no climate emergency in this country.
That's right.
And so that's why we must be able to have that discussion. And I want to be able to also debate with the other leader about climate change. You know, Andrew Scheer and Justin Trudeau, they're very hypocrites and they're intelligent. And I'm asking Canadians to look at our platform. Go on our website, People's Party of Canada, let's see, a new science that wants to have pipelines, that want to pay lower tax, that want to have a discussion on immigration. So I'm looking for that campaign. But the challenge that we have, it's yes, we need to be known. And when you do, when I'm doing door to door, I was in Calgary and I did door to door, still a lot of voters don't know. There's only 6 person working at the head office. And if you look at the Conservative Party, they have 150 person working for them. So, but we didn't build this party only with myself and the six person who's working right now at the head office, and I want to thank them. But with volunteers all across the country, that's why we were able to build a party. We started that a year ago, next Saturday, that would be a year ago, the 14th of September. And after a month, we had more than 28,000 funding members. Wow. And we built this party with our funding members. Mm-hmm. And with our funding members, we asked them to create riding association, organizations all across the country. They did it. And after that, we asked them, help us to find candidates. And they did it. So our candidates, you know, are based and they are ordinary Canadians that decided to be part of that movement. And I'm very proud of that. If you look at the Green Party, they may have candidates, but they don't have organization in every riding in this country. We have organization in every riding in this country. That's important. So that's why I'm very proud at this stage that we were able to do that. And if you go back a year ago, a lot of journalists were saying, you know, it's a one-man show, and Bernie won't be able to build a party in less than a year. We did it, we achieved it. Now we have another step, and that's the election. We'll be there, we have money, we'll be present, I will travel across the country, I will be in my riding. We are a real political movement, and that's very challenging for us, but it's a nice challenge.
I stand beside the PPC and our liberty, the right side of history. Maxime Bernier is championing personal integrity. Home is our country. Cause we need to show who will stand. Canadians who love this land. It's time to show that we love our country. Liberty, the right side of history. Maxime Bernier is championing personal integrity. Home is our country.